Hello, in this video, we'll be demonstrating Cognitech Video Investigator's Remove Pattern Filter. This filter allows you to reduce the appearance of a pattern, or periodic noise, from images and videos. In this case, I have an image of a fingerprint, with a very strong pattern overlaid that's preventing me from seeing the print clearly. This is a typical use case for this filter, in which one may need to reduce the appearance of a pattern from a fingerprint lifted from a heavily textured surface such as tile or cloth. I'll begin by going to the Filters menu, and from the Denoise submenu, I'll choose the Remove Pattern Filter. This will open up two windows. One is the Parameters window here on the right, and the second window is this Pattern Removed window. This is a duplicate of the original image, and any changes that I make to the parameters will take effect here in this Pattern Removed window. The interface for this filter is quite simple. Here we have a very interesting looking black and white image. This image is a representation of the frequencies that correspond to the original image. And these little white specks that look like little stars, these correspond to the frequencies that make up the patterned portions of the image. So if I simply make a little selection here over one of these stars, the frequencies corresponding to that will be filtered out by Video Investigator. Notice what happens on this Pattern Removed window as I make one more selection here. Very quickly, we start to see the appearance of that pattern diminish. Let's compare the two images side by side and see what we have so far. And already the difference is quite great, but we're not done yet. So let me bring up the parameters once more. And I can continue by making selections over these little stars, or I can let Video Investigator make the selections for me by using this threshold slider. And by simply moving it to the right, Video Investigator begins choosing frequencies for filtering. Once I'm finished, I can click on Process and Finish here. And we're done. We can just compare the two images now side by side. And that's all there is to it. Thank you for watching.